Steger's front porch view in the summer is the very stuff of picture postcards that most have seen. Fewer see this view, but it is as beautiful, perhaps even sharper and cleaner. The day starts early for dog mushers. It is 7 a.m., and the dogs are ready. These teams are training for their trek this spring across the barren land tundra in Canada's Northwest Territories. And that trip is yet more training for Steger's 1995 trek across the North Pole, from Russia to Alaska.
Hey, Chief! Ray! Get up, Peter.
We're going to go up to Winnipeg. We got to get everything that we're taking on the sleds. Mm-hmm. We have to get the milk.
And the endurance, right?
We have to get the dog food. We have to drop off the dog boxes.
We do all that on the 30th.
Right. Christmas at the homestead's only about 20 minutes, right around noon on the 25th.
Turkey sandwich.
Get a turkey sandwich and then you get back to work. The dogs don't have any day off.
The sleds the dogs are pulling on this day are the very same that crawled, crept, and slid their way across Antarctica's ice pack. Steger will have new ones for his Northwest Territories trip, but many of the dogs will be the same old companions and friends. Thank you.